one thing that people tend to realize at moments like this is that they wasted a lot of time when life was normal. Their attention was bound up in the petty concerns year after year. And this is a paradox, of course, because we all know this epiphany is coming. Your attention. Most of our lives forgetting this truth, repudiating it, fleeing from it, overlooking it, and the horror is that we succeed. manage to never really connect with the present moment and find fulfillment there because we are continually hoping to become happy in the future. And the future never arrives. We're always solid, not bad. And it's possible to simply drop the heart if only for a moment. This moment, it is always now.
High School, marching band, and polar guard.